Hi everyone. Another question we have from our follower. It says, my US company has been founded by, you know, French person, and you know, all, most of our employees actually came under this E2 visa as a French national to be able to work in the US. But we are about to be, you know, sold, acquired by an American company. So, you know, we just want to know what's going to happen now once we actually sell our business to American, you know, the ownership or the people. So what's going to happen to all these E2 visas of those French nationals that currently work at our company? My answer to this follower will be this. Yes, once your company actually will be, you know, sold to American owner or American company, it's going to be really based on the ownership percentage of the company. So if, let's say, more than 50% of your current company is going to be sold to them, yes, then the, you know, your company, which has E2 visa eligibility based on the French nationality, will be lost. So once that's lost, all the essential employees who are holding the E2 essential employee visas will lose their visas. So it's not going to make any, you know, it's not going to make any, you know, they're going to lose all their E2 visas right after that sale and that change. But if they are, you know, purchasing your company, and if they're going to hold under 50% or at least 50% of the ownership, and the other 50% of the ownership is going to stay with the French national, then yes, then their E2 visa will continue. The only part, this is, you know, there's a big, you know, change in this, and so that you will have to actually notify the USCIS about this material change, but they will be able to keep their visas. So my recommendation will be to you is this. It's really going to be depending on the new company which are buying your company, you know, this company, to see what's their plan. If they would like to keep your employees, and which will be essential for them as well, they have to really figure out this now and actually not later. Otherwise, they're all going to lose their visas. They're going to have to leave the U.S. to see if this new company really wants to work with them under any other type of work visas or perm applications. So that's going to be my answer to your question.